My name is Karen Coleman, and my book name is Dirt on My Shirt.
My favorite part was when he was playing in the mud. And my next favorite part was when the deer was staring behind a tree looking at the boy. My favorite part was when the dog was barking when he heard the firefighter. When all of the children was in the car, it was funny.